Bingo! Bring it!
Where's Cloud?
I don't know.
Well, he can take care of himself. We've got bigger issues.
That it?
Suck it! Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm good. Thanks.
All right. Gotta go find Wade. Come on. I gotta climb another damn ladder. Hard and fast!
You think Wedge is holding up okay?
Of course he is. He's a lot tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. His choice.
Time to kick ass and take names!
Yeah, let's do this!
Hipfire! Stop on this! Want some more? Can't you sleep in?
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Sure. Yep, it's you, all right.
What is this?
This one. Come on! Yeah. I'm fired up and ready to go! Yeah. Ah. Want some more?
Yeah!
the only one that matters!
Now we can concentrate on the big one! Gonna make your eyeballs pop! It's sucking it up! Want some more?
Can you Shake it off, okay?
Thought you'd seen the last of it. This one right here is for the planet!
Cloud!
About time, Merc.
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can do that kind of mess.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Chessie and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. If we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So so. We carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?